Tell us, Valentina, what was it when you read the story? What attracted you to it?
Everything. I can lie. I mean, the whole devil without the horns and the tail, it just fascinated me. And the way the director and all the crew work on it, it was just amazing. Yeah.
And about when you read the character, what was it about her in particular that you loved?
I think it was her sensuality, in a way. Like the temptation that it is, all the forbidden things. That was the part that I loved the most about the character.
What's nice for you as well about the whole filmmaking process on an independent level, was it the camaraderie, the friendships and everybody working together to make this film because you believe in the project?
Yes. And I love the whole crew. They were from all over the world. There was Chile, Colombia, there was Mexico, there was Chinese people. There was a lot of people from a lot of places. So that made the whole thing more special, because there were like this cultural thing that we were sharing, and that was fascinating about the whole thing.
And you're here in the UK at the Gold Movie Awards. Are you excited about being nominated?
Oh yes, a lot. I mean, I'm coming here from all the way back to Colombia, so that's really exciting.